out of the dive pretty much together. Maybe lane six, Jasper Arends just showing. Coming out of the turn though, lane four, Louis Kroonen. So certainly the two from Vlaams going well. The Sunderland from Adam Taylor is close. So is Campsie, but the touch going to Kroonen, 23.56. Second place, Sean Campsie, 23.83. And third place, Jasper Arends, 23.85.